Hello, let us see how to make kothamalli chutney or green coriander chutney. This is very easy to make and it is very healthy. It has good magnesium, iron and dietary fiber, good vitamins. These are the ingredients: besan dal, urad dal, green chili or red chili, asafoetida, methi seeds, salt and tamarind. This is besan dal or kadalaparppu. This is urad dal, ulundu. Two green chilies I have taken. You can take according to your spice. You can add one more or reduce one. If you are using lemon juice, don't add tamarind. If you are using green chili, don't add red chili. Now we have to fry these ingredients. If you are using red chili, you have to fry it. Don't fry the green chili. Except salt and tamarind, you have to fry the ingredients. I have washed the green leaves, coriander leaves, thoroughly, and we have to blend the fried ingredients and this green leaves in a blender to a smooth paste. Now we have our chutney is ready. It's wonderful green in color. I have added lemon juice. If you are adding tamarind, after some time it will change color little. There is nothing to worry. This is being served with rice or any tiffin items like idli, dosa or any snack items like samosa, kachori. Have a good food. Thank you. Enjoy.